Hi guys, so in this video I'm going to be doing my skincare. Well, I'm sorry I haven't been posting for today. I'm kind of really sick and I have been going to school even though I have always been going to school. And I just always felt too tired to do any video, but right now I'm back and guess what? I might be getting bubble skincare, so you want to stay tuned. Anyways. So first we need a after that, first I'm going to put some of the refreshing oil and go really in there. Oh, that feels so refreshing. It's like I'm putting like those lemons on my face. You know, like when people get those lemons like on their drink. And I feel like I'm like in one right now. I'm not going like in the sun. It's gonna rain a few days, so I'm not gonna put any like sunscreen in mine. Cause like really, I don't need it. It's gonna rain like on a lot. So I'm just not gonna put sunscreen this time on like when I'm mixing it. Also, I heard that like it's kind of not bad, but like I don't know. People are saying like just put a little bit in there, not a lot. I feel like this cream could help. So I'm gonna add the littlest drop of this cream. Ready? Watch.
See that? That's
how much you need to add. That much, okay? It looks like a little bit a lot to you in that cream, but look, this is how much I added.
That's not
much. Like you can barely. Oh, I forgot to add the golden cream. Gucci. Okay. I'm sorry. Let me just add some. Okay. After that. Mix it up with like kind of like mushy and stuff. It's really making it slime. Okay. Guess what we did in school? school. We got into the cup trend. I'll miss you when you're gone. We got into the cup challenge. Not the cup challenge, the cup trend. So fun. I still go to school, not when I'm sick, only if I'm like actually like really sick, I don't go to school. But I have a record of going to school almost every day, so I don't want to lose it. Okay, I've been doing this wrong. Okay, you know the sweatshirt that I put after the print, right? It says on the back, it says smooth over face every morning and evening after serum or treatment. Okay, I use this serum after I'm done with the moisturizer. I use this and I've been doing it all around now. So let's add the serum. Okay. Me and my friends were like complimenting each other. My friend told me I had long eyelashes. I'm like, okay. Do I really? I don't know. If I did, I feel like it would show more. I said to my friends, were like, I like that you always include other people's stuff. Yeah. And then I miss you when you're gone. Now it's way more smoother than before. Been doing it all wrong. You know Presley from the and Cass. All those girls, I looked at Ashley and she did the cup turn. Her voice is so good. I love her voice. That's so good. Anyways, now the mist. Purified water. What movie did they make the, like, I'm gonna miss you when I'm gone. Like, that movie where they did the cup trend. probably want that again. But I just had to show that because, like, there's a scan dude, app called OnSkin, and, like, I scanned it and it said it wasn't really good, so I didn't really want to use it. And I still used it. I'm gonna wear some of this lavender spray just because, like, it makes me sleepy and I kind of fall asleep right now. Out of my hair. Oh. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. Anyways, bye. I did do something funny. Like, of course you have to have, like, a material girl in that group, right? So I have this friend named Camila, and, let's talk about Ruby. Like, every time I walk past the room, I'm about to say goodbye, she's always like, bye! So, like, and then, like, Camila the baddie, she's always a material girl. She looks like what she is one. Okay, bye.